And a longtime Sesame Street actor has died. Emilio Delgado spent more than 40 years on the children's show, playing the Fix-It shop owner, Luis. Delgado died at his home here in the city today. He was 81 years old. His wife says the actor was diagnosed with blood cancer, that cancer known as multiple myeloma, in 2020.